in an old used box. And as usual, she doesn't expect anything too impressive. What she doesn't know is that months ago you began working on a special project involving one of your favorite snapshots of your children from years ago. Through Instagram, you'd met a talented artist and asked if she'd ever painted a commissioned work. She was willing to give it a shot. A couple months later, you get the beautiful artwork in hand and make a visit to a framing shop. Now you just have to keep the secret and then wait on pins and needles to see if she likes it. I think she likes it. Thank you, Val the Destroyer on Instagram, for this amazing piece. We'll cherish it always. Faith